It's worship Hi there, farm friends. I'm just giddy that you're all here to help out on the farm. I heard y'all while I was inside the barn, and I'm so glad that you were excited to go to the store for that special treat. I know y'all can be patient and wait with a happy heart until your chores are finished. Now, speaking of being patient, I've got a story from the Bible to share with you. Long, long ago, the world was full of people who did not love God. In fact, there was a time when no one loved and followed God, except one man. Let me see you hold up one finger, farm friends. Good job. Now, the man's name was Noah. God told Noah about his plan to start over on Earth. God told Noah to build an ark, which is like a giant boat. So Noah and his family got to work building the ark. Let me see you pretend to hammer like you're working on the boat. That's it. Now, when the ark was all finished, God told Noah to get his family onto the giant boat. He also told Noah to let two of every kind of animal come on board. So Noah waited with a happy heart while animals came from near and far to get on the ark. Then God made it rain. Can you pat your legs to make it sound like it's raining? Good job! Noah, his family, and all of the animals were patient on the ark while it rained and rained for 40 days. Then the whole earth was covered with water and they couldn't get out of the boat. So they waited with happy hearts again for more than 100 days until some of the water was dried up. Finally, the ark came to rest on top of a mountain. God told Noah it was time to come out of the ark. On that day, God put a rainbow in the sky and made a promise to Noah and to all of us. God promised to take care of us and never flood the whole earth again. Noah had patience as he waited with a happy heart for the ark to be built, for all the animals to get on board, for the rain to stop, and for the flood waters to dry. And God gave Noah good things because he was patient. God wants to give you good things too, when you wait with a happy heart. Everybody, say this after me. I can.
I can.
Have patience.
Have patience.
Yep. Now y'all hurry along and finish all your chores so we can head on to the store for that special treat. So long.